You might have to use a petty theft defense attorney if this is the charge that you are facing. Petty theft might require a lawyer for many reasons. You need an attorney for petty theft, and this is a charge that might be listened with the help of an attorney. If you have a petty theft charge, the first thing you want to do is contact an attorney. You do not want to wait until the court date is approaching, and you should do this in a very timely manner. An attorney will likely need time to prepare for your case, and you want to make sure that you are allowing this time. You will need to inform your attorney about all of the charges involved. Your attorney will not judge you, and this can help them to help you to the fullest. Your results will depend on the charges you have faced in the past. If you have this charge in your past, the penalties can be much stiffer. The first offense might require something like diversion. It is important to see your diversion officer on time, and this can help you to complete the program successfully. If you are facing jail time, this is when a petty theft defense attorney can help to get you the minimum sentence. You might face the maximum sentence if you do not have an attorney on your side. Going up against a judge is something that many people lack experience to do correctly. An attorney has this experience and will know the right actions to take to minimize any consequences. You might think that petty theft does not require representation, but you could actually be facing stiffer penalties than you ever imagined.